Lakers just 3-7. Brown's three doesn't go, but he follows it up with his own rebound. Now Starr going to try to hit his second three. Rattles in and out. And 16 minutes to play in this first half. All tied at six. It's the Warriors with the ball. This is Villarreal for three. It has been nothing but threes here tonight. Three threes for the Warriors. Two threes and now three threes.
Extremely well. They ran it to the right side. That time they ran it to the left side with the same result. Again, they're backing off. Masters.
3 minutes and 40 seconds into this one, and the Mustangs have yet to score. Eric DeYoung, little turnaround. That's the first.
Nice shot against some good defense.
Harrison Bonner feels that he was hurt. That's going to be a steal. Davian Brown gets it to Jordan Starr. Goes for the alley-oop. DeYoung
finishing well with the left hand again.
6 points now for Corey Leal Pepe. Right now the Oaks are 4 of 6. From the field. That's a nice pass down to Gavin DeYoung from Caden Starr.
He'll take it in the paint, scoop it up, and can't get the shot. His tip-off is up and good. Dennis Bowers, the third, missed his opening scoop shot there, then tipped it up there, and the Firestorm lead here 3-0 after that technical free throw by Angelo Johnson. That right wing three wouldn't go for Kyler Villarreal. On the run out, it's Micah Bradford. He'll stop, pull up inside the circle, shoot it, hits the heel of the iron, and he'll get the shooter's touch. Micah Bradford hits.